about jumping over this violin bow? You know, it's kind of long and thin, like your candlestick.
Yeah, well, let's see. If I jump over this bow, I gotta change my rhyme. Oh. So, what rhymes with bow?
Oh, well, what do you think, Rebecca? What rhymes with bow? What sounds like bow?
Frill and slow.
Slow. Slow? What about slow, Rebecca? Slow?
Slow. That's it. Ha ha. The light dawns. Jack be nimble, Jack be slow, Jack jump over the violin bow. Everything is everything. Oh, wait a minute.
What's wrong?
That's no good. Because I'm not slow, I'm quick. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. I can't jump over the bow. The bow is a no-go. Catch my drift?
Yeah, I think I caught it. Mm. But no problem. We'll just find you something else to jump over.
How about this baseball that is long and thin like a candlestick?
Oh.
Hey, all right. But if I jump over the bat, I gotta change my rhyme. So what rhymes with bat?
What do you think, Rebecca? What rhymes with bat?
Cat.
Cat? Cat rhymes with bat?
Cat does rhyme with bat. Okay, dig this. Jack be nimble, Jack be a cat, Jack jump over the baseball bat. Everything is everything.
Go for it.
No good. Because I'm not a cat. I'm a man. I'm a happening guy.
Oh, yeah. Of course. But don't worry. No problem. I'll just find something else to jump over.
Oh, I see it. Oh, yes. I found it. The inspiration has hit. I found something else to jump over.
Oh, yeah. What's that?
Jack be nimble, Jack be clean. Jack jump over that washing machine, far out and funky.
Now, wait a minute, Jack. That washing machine is not like your candlestick. It's really very big and I think very hard to jump over.
Oh, but Ruthie, I'm a mean jumping machine and I'm going to make it over that washer clean.
Okay, Jack. Go for it.
Okay, everybody, say the new rhyme.
Okay, let's go, Rebecca.
Jack be nimble, Jack be clean, Jack jump over the washing machine.
You know, maybe I'll just change my rhyme to Jack be not so nimble, Jack be clean, Jack crashed into the washing machine. Ooh, got a headache that was really mean.
Hello, I'd like to recite my poem again, and this time I'll get it right. Here's a little tip worth knowing. When you walk, look where you're going. Okay.
Oh. Sorry, Bert.
This just isn't my day.
I'll get the ball.
Yeah, I guess so. I was chasing after that ball, and I ran into the fence and fell down and bumped my head.
Oh, kiss make better?
Huh?
Oh, that's a great idea. Can Alice kiss it and make it better?
Yeah, sure, I guess so.
Okay.
Here you go, Alice.
Oh, that was nice.
Hey, you know what? It does feel better.
Better.
Thanks, Alice. But you know what? I don't think I'm going to run around anymore so I don't fall down and get hurt.
Good idea, Snuffy.
Yeah.
So, what are you going to do instead?
I'm going to jump.
Okay.
Alice. Oh, dear.
She heard her snuffle.
Alice, can I kiss it and make it better?
Kiss make better. Better.
Is that okay?
Better.
Oh, good. Say, Alice, what do you say we go have a nice game of checkers?
Okay.
Come on.
Now there go a nice brother and sister.
Hey! Hey, big elephant! Move over! I'm coming down!
What did you call me?
Big elephant!
Oh, well, I never...
Did you hurt yourself?
Yes, I got hurt.
Oh, kiss make better.
It's not that kind of hurt, Alice. What? Somebody hurt my feelings.
Why? What happened?
Someone in the park called me a big elephant, and I'm not an elephant. I'm a snuffleupagus, and I like being big.
Well, then go back there and tell them that you are not an elephant. You are a snuffleupagus.
Snuffleupagus.
And you like being big.
Big.
And say that your feelings are hurt. And if they don't say they're sorry, well, you might not be their friend.
You know what, Selena? I'm going to go do just that. Excuse me.
Yeah?
You hurt my feelings before. Did you know that? You called me a big elephant. And I'm not an elephant. I'm a snuffleupagus. So you better say you're sorry, or I might not be your friend.
I am sorry. I was just in a hurry to get down the slide. It's fun. I did not mean to hurt your feelings.
And another thing, I like being big. It's great.
Well, okay. I am sorry for that, too. I did not mean to make you feel bad. Will you be my friend now?
Well...
I'll never say it again.
Well...
Oh, I promise.
Okay. I forgive you. And I will be your friend, little mouse.
Little mouse? You called me a little mouse? I am not a mouse. Are you nuts? I am a squirrel. Look, I have a big bushy tail and everything.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I didn't know. It was a mistake.
Well, and furthermore, I like being little. And another thing, you hurt my feelings. And it's not nice. Don't do it again.
I won't. I won't. I promise. I'm sorry. Friends?
Oh, okay. Friends.
Yo, it's your old pal Biff and Sully here to tell you about some, more, and all. And Ruthie here said we could do it right here in Finders Keepers.
Right, guys. So, take it away.
All right. So, we're going to talk about some, more, and all with these shirts. Sully, you stand right over there. Yeah, good. All right. First, Sully is going to hold some of the shirts. Now Sully is holding some of the shirts. Okay, now Sully is going to hold more of the shirts. Now Sully is holding more of the shirts. And last of all, Sully is going to hold all of the shirts. And now Sully is holding all of the shirts. Right, Sully? Sully? How do you like that? I asked Sully to help me show about some more and all, and just when we get to the big finish, he leaves. Where did Sully go? Sully!
What's the problem, Biff?
Oh, I can't find Sully anywhere. I gotta go look for him. Sully! Sully!
I wonder where he went.
I found old Sully, all right. You know where he was? Hiding right here under all these shirts. Pretty good trick, Sully. You really had old Biff fooled. And now, to show you that there's no hard feelings, buddy, you can say how Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters U and X and by the number 2. Go ahead, Pally. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter... and by the letter... Yeah, go ahead. Now, by the number and by the number, Sol. Go ahead. Yeah. Great job. Great job, buddy. But don't forget the ending. You remember, Sesame Street is a production of... Do it, Sol. That's the way to go, Sol. Hey, how about my buddy there, huh? He's good. He's good.